events.
Okay, so I'm gonna say 1.51979 times 1.23 to the 17th. Now this is this is written in scientific notation, but if you arrow up and highlight it and hit enter, they will change it. So we can see, I'm gonna write this backwards. 9, so I can put my commas in the right spot. 988, and then I have an 8 and a 3. So I can see 30. I have enough, 3, 8, 8, 9, 4, 1, 8. So 38,889,419. Good luck. Study hard.